This is Steve with American Ironworks. We're going to show you how to put the choker on your 2-inch 1502. Before you hammer your pipe up, you're going to have your choker on one side here. Go ahead and mount it on there. Hammer up your iron. Simply loosen it up like this. Pull it over the hammer union. Suck it in like this. Cinch it up. Pull it apart. That's all it takes.